Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy Tactics Rebirth. As you can see, we are in Dordor now, on our way to Orbonne Monastery, for our second visit. And we were in Lasalia last time, but I came down this way in order to get to Orbonne, and happened to get into a random encounter in Zeklos Desert, which I made, or I took full advantage of in terms of grinding. So, since the last mission, our characters have changed a fair bit. Ramza now has move plus 3, in addition to having fly, which is very nice. That will become in handy, I think, in one of the fights that we are going to run into later in the act. So really, all he needs to get is MA save, and then he will have mastered Bard, and we can start thinking about what to use in his utility slot. You'll also notice that I have some new armor. I've got the Holy Mitre, Judah outfit, and Elf Mantle, and that is all new equipment that became available since the last mission. So I purchased that for almost all my characters. Let's see. I equipped the Barrette, which I took off Alma onto Alicia, because the status ailment prevention it offers is just insane. Cancels Dead, Petrify, Invitation, Confusion, Bloodsuck, Berserk, Stop, Charm, and Sleep. But it can only be worn by women. Anyhow, very powerful. Very nice. I think I might be able to get a better staff for her. It's just that, you know, if you go best in the fitting room at this point, all the women will automatically get the sea bag, and I really can't afford the sea bag. Not the D bag, the sea bag. Lavian only has a Platinum Dagger because I forgot to buy a second main gauche. And so I equipped her with this because I figure she won't be doing very many attacks anyway, since she's going to be dancing. And of course I have made her into a thief as well. So since the last mission I was able to take Steel Helmet and Steel Shield, and I already had Steel Armor with her. So I'm just going to try to get these two, and I also want to get Secret Hunt, which I might use in her utility slot in quite a few missions. Just try to maximize the amount of poaching we can do, and see what kind of interesting items we can grab out of that. Alicia, excuse me. Alicia Alicia got the Lich Summon since last mission. Is there any particular reason to use the summon? Not that I can think of, honestly. Like, are there any holy enemies that you fight in the entire game? I can't really say. There might be some. But I just got it because I had exactly the amount of job points I needed, and, well, it's one more summon down on the way to mastering the job. So, I think that's it, except for Agrius. She took Crush Punch in the last mission there. And that is the one that has a chance to do an instant KO. I think Lightning Stab is a much better skill, but I didn't have the job points for it. And I wanted to get something new. Yeah, I think Lightning Stab is probably the best of all these skills. Holy Explosion has its uses, but Lightning Stab, I find, is generally more practical, in addition to costing quite a bit less mana. Alright, so we're just about ready to go here. Oh yeah, I should mention that I made Rad into a chemist. Why a chemist? Isn't that a strange thing to do? Well, he was using the item skill already, and as I said in an earlier video, the Geomancer already pretty much offers most of the things you would want in a character, right? They can do range damage, they can do melee damage, they have fairly good survivability. So what more do I really need? They can't heal themselves by default, and also they can't revive other characters. So I'm going to be probably taking a whole bunch of item skills with him, but really it's not necessary. The only reason I really have the item skill on him anyhow is because I need a character with Phoenix down, just so I can avoid getting characters turned into crystals. So it's more of just like something to do for fun, and because I said I was going to get a chemist in the game, now I'm kind of doing that. So I will probably, you know, take like, that's the squire. I'll probably take throw item, and to find item will be useful later in the game, and yeah, just take a bunch of item skills here. They're not really that expensive. Like, the most expensive one is elixir. I might get that. Maybe. I guess it's useful occasionally. But yeah, this is more for fun than anything else. If things get dicey, then I'll turn them back into a Geomancer. The only thing I want to check is... I was gonna see if I have like if I had a equipped sword or something like that, but I don't. So he's just gonna go in there and stab them with his dagger. So that is that, and we're going to go ahead and do Orbonne Monastery, which I believe is a pre-mission dungeon. So we have to be well equipped before we go in there. Let's double check. Our items. We have plenty of potions. We have plenty of Phoenix Stones. And, you know, we have some of this stuff. I might buy some ethers just because then that will give him something to do. Chemist. Add something to do. And I'll buy a few potions. Okay, that's fine. Last thing I wanted to do before I begin this battle is to go to the fur shop, because I happened to poach something off of a steel hawk, I think it was, in the desert. Alright. Wind slash bow. Attack power 12. Okay, let's go and check out what a standard kind of bow would do in terms of attack power at this point in time. That sounds like it's probably reasonably strong. Well, that's too bad. Oh, oops. Oh, right, that's a ninja weapon. I totally forgot those were even in the game. So... considering it costs 4,000... which is comparable to other items at this point in the game, I'm guessing that it is actually reasonably strong here. And I will buy it just for fun. Who knows, maybe it'll be useful at some point. Is wind elemental damage? Why not, right? Okay, here we go. Cool. And I can get a Phoenix down for half price. Alright. Hands from a chocobo. Alright. With that done, just going to save, and we will begin this mission. And I'm sorry I've taken so long on the sort of build-up to this battle, but it will be a very short one, so... there's not much to worry about. that's just confirming, more or less what we were doing. That happens to be a fateful decision that Ramza makes there. And it's interesting that, you know, Alma says she wished she was born a man, because in so many ways she's like a female version of Ramza. They're so very similar. They're almost like twins, you could say. You subscribe to any sort of theory of twins having similar personalities, which I guess isn't actually true. And I will talk more about Alma and Ramza's relationship, but try to find a good place to talk about it in terms of the broader context of the game without missing some of the important information. I think that will be coming up soon. Alright, well, we already prepared for this, so we go. Try that. Hopefully we can steal something in this mission. And this is the first mission in the game in which we fight Lancers. Got a new character. Is Lude introduced here as well. So, first of all, excuse me. Okay, so he has some nice stuff. Partisan is alright, but what I really want is this armor. Helmet would be nice too. These are the two we should really try to get. And, Enkai armlet is quite good and very valuable as well, but I don't have steel accessory, unfortunately. He's got a power wrist. These guys, they've got crap. This guy's got crap, more or less. Okay, so these three characters here are the ones we should scope out. I will use Nameless Dance to begin with, just to sort of disorient them or get some status ailments on them, and then I will move in to start trying to steal items from them. So, Igbius will come up. That was a bad move. Shouldn't have done that. I don't want to kill this guy. Wish I could hit these two. Yeah, it's definitely best to hit him. Right. I think Agrius will die, because, you know, she's gonna get hit with a whole bunch of Lancer jumps. And I think I'm going to hang back with Rad until I've hit them with Nameless Dance. Yeah, she's dead. Sure. That's okay, though. Got a chemist. Notice that the two characters with good items ended up. Well, that guy's gonna cast Comet on us, I guess is what he's doing there. Which is great, I mean, I'm glad they're wasting their MP that way. So, we are going to cast. I feel like Life Song isn't quite the right choice at this point, because Agrius is just gonna die outright. Even if we try to heal her, I don't think it'll make any difference. They're just gonna do much damage to her. And considering that our characters are a little bit underpowered, I think I'm going to go with Battle Song to start with. Oh, I see. It's Bio. Summon. It's not a summon I've ever seen before. Maybe it was Sylph? Alright, this is great. Alicia is going to. Cast haste here. I could probably cast that on my thief as well. Avian. I will go one more round with this, because I'm going to wait for the enemies to land. And she is just going to do this. Nice, very nice. Alright, so then Rad's going to come out and use a Phoenix down on Agrius. Thank you. Okay, I think she's done enough of that. I don't think we're gonna have too much more success with that. Oh, come on. Ouch, this is gonna hurt. Ow. Ow. May have created a monster here. That's good. So, to bring back Agrius. I try to get Rams out of the way here. Okay, this guy doesn't have anything terribly good, so I won't feel bad if he dies. Hope that the status effect might trigger, but such luck. Okay. Let's get to stealing. Three, eight. Go for the 58 first. Actually, we might have to kill this guy because he's just so strong. Alright, let's go. Yes! 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 Awesome. We have a little bit of time. So... I think I'm going to do this. Great. He's angry that we stole his stuff. Yeah, we gotta take out this guy. Delete, he's just too strong. We got one of his items anyway. I can live with that. It's alright. Right then. Wow, I didn't know this guy had quops. Fairly strong ability. Of course, you know, this mission isn't actually all that difficult. The only reason we're doing this kind of craziness is because, well, frankly, our party just isn't very good. Alright. That could have gone better. Gonna do now that my wall of corpses is gonna stop you? Yeah, I feel like Ramza should just come in and try to kill this guy. Alright, that's good too. Yeah, forget about that. Great. It's just what I needed. Bring back So I should have bought more Phoenix Downs going into this battle. I didn't expect that I need to use so many. Little bit of a oversight on my part. Only he wasn't so stupid. Could have healed up my character, that'd be nice. Nice. Ah, that's not so nice. Alright, well, we can at least kill this bastard now. And he's back! Wait, what? So if anyone wants to let me know why re-raise didn't trigger there, that would be an interesting thing to know. Oh, there he is. Okay. I guess it has a certain casting time. Ha! Oh, my characters just keep dying. This is a disaster. Lights out for you, friend. Try to clean up these guys. I'm actually going to move back a little bit here. I'm a little bit worried about all my characters getting killed. So, lesson of this mission is maybe one does not fuck with time mages. as I said, it's really not that powerful or impressive. Just happen to have the job points I need to get it. Alright, frog. Time for you to die. Die a froggy death. Yeah, unfortunately, the frog has the worst items, so there's really nothing worth stealing off him. So that's, what, the third time I brought Agris back to life? Oh, man. He's still got his shield. Check out that treasure box. Could be something quite good in there. I was kind of hoping he would jump all the way up there. Just because I really want to see the amazing jumping frog. We'll just kill him with Wizen Abyss. Maybe get some decent items off his enemies. Maybe even get a Phoenix down, who knows? Okay, cool. That's quite nice. Alright. Alright, well, I got pretty much all the items that I wanted to get there. I just had to spend like 100 Phoenix Downs to do it. So, that is certainly the most difficult time I've ever had with this mission. Normally, you just go into the mission, blow through the enemies in like 10 minutes and you're done. Not even 10 minutes, like 5 minutes. So, let's see, look at that. Isn't that nice? 3 new items for Agrius. Cannot complain about that at all. Actually, you know what? I can't even save this, so I don't know why I'm doing it right now. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed that rather awkward mission, and hopefully those items will actually serve us in good stead. And I promise that I won't go through every battle doing really awkward stuff and trying to steal the enemy's equipment. Although it will happen from time to time. In any case, if you did enjoy it, please like and subscribe, and I will be uploading a new video tomorrow.